So in this case, we have xb is approximately equal to xa plus vta. And tb is approximately equal to ta. So in other words, in the low velocity limit, we get the Galilean transformations, which makes sense. If we're traveling slowly, where slowly means just much less than the speed of light, we don't see relativistic effects, and we just live in a Galilean world.